You want to run your mouth? We can be two consenting adults. We can finish it here.
Okay, that's fine. Perfect.
You want to do it now?
I'd love to do it right now.
Well, stand your butt up then.
You stand your butt up.
Oh, hold on. Big guy. Oh, stop it.
Ultimately, Bernie Sanders actually had to intervene and say, hey, man, like, back off. Let's not do this. But Mullin went to the cameras and said, you know what? He's not done with this. Take a look at what he said later.
Keep in mind, too, this isn't anything new. Andrew Jackson challenged nine people to a duel when he was president, and he also knocked one guy out at a White House dinner. There's been canes before in the Senate, too. Maybe we should bring some of that back, and it'll keep people from thinking they're so tough and make us sit at a table, and we can actually work out our differences without poking at each other and want to run to cameras and call people names.